giving away one free Eldwood set. It's Eldwood Revolver and Eldwood Scythe, and there's gonna be one winner, and it's a really good looking set. To enter, go ahead and smash that like button and make sure you guys subscribe, then comment your username and watch the entire video to the end. I can tell if you're doing the steps, so please do all the steps or you guys might not be able to enter. Kira's last video's winner, Fremia and Roblox, you have 24 hours to claim. And guys, don't forget, I'm giving away another Eldwood set of this video. Same steps to enter. So the Elite Game Pass. This Game Pass costs 499 Robux and it has some really cool features. And guys, is this Game Pass worth it? Because I'll be showing you guys what this Game Pass gives you and how the features work and if you should buy this Game Pass. If you guys could go ahead and smash that like button, let's try and get 5,000 likes in the video. And everybody, go ahead and subscribe, it helps a lot. I would really appreciate it. And don't forget guys, go ahead and hit that bell because I would love if you guys could hit that bell because it supports me out a lot. And everybody, join my Discord server, link in the description. We have a lot of giveaways and a lot of trading news on there. So guys, go ahead and join that server. So the Elite Game Pass gives you 1.5 XP rate multiplier. Basically guys, instead of getting like the normal XP per round, whatever XP you get to multiply it by 1.5. And basically guys, you can level up way faster and it makes you like get more XP without like grinding for a very long time. You can grind 10 more coins. Basically guys, the coin limit is 40 coins, but if you have the Game Pass, you can collect 10 bonus coins. And for like leaderboard grinding, you guys know the Xmas events, the Halloween event, like the leaderboard grinding. People, this Game Pass is really helpful because you like grind 10 more currency and it makes the process of grinding a lot faster. You get the name tag, and basically guys, name tag up here on my screen, you guys can see the red tag on there. And whenever you chat, you say hi in chat, and look at that guys, elite name in the chat. You get the elite radio skin, which basically, this is what it looks like. You put this on and that's what it looks like. I mean, I don't really like it, but it's all right. But I don't really use my radio anyways. And Elite also gives you a pet, which it looks all right. I don't really use pets, but this is what the Elite pet looks like. It's kind of cool, guys. It has like its own fire effect. And guys, this pet is actually tradable. So basically, even if you don't have Elite Game Pass, if you guys do not own Elite, you can still have this pet and trade for it. So that's fine. And you also get the Elite knife in effect. And basically, I'll show you guys a knife, but this is a knife, guys. The Elite knife is a legendary knife, and this also is tradable, but the value on this knife sucks, but this is what it looks like. I mean, it's just a red knife. And fun fact, guys, if you guys did not know, but if you guys play MM2 in 2015, you would have gotten the green Elite knife. And basically, guys, this knife is worth for the Elite players in 2015. Basically, during Xmas time, if you had the Elite Game Pass, you would get this knife for free. And however, guys, if you guys play MM2 in 2018, you would get the blue Elite knife. And I don't have the one, but if you guys do, that's pretty cool. And you also get the effect, but the effect is not tradable, but I mean, it looks all right, like Elite-ify effect. This is what it looks like. It just puts like skulls coming out of your knife. There's also like a death effect too, but it turns your body into like black ashes with skulls on top, I think. But that's what Elite gives you. It's not much, but here's the thing, guys. Look at this effect here. It's showing the effect right here. This is not the effect, guys. This is fake advertisement. Like, look at this. The effect does not look like that. Like, it's skulls, not sparkles. Guys, Nicholas is clickbait in Elite Game Pass. This is clickbait, guys. Clickbait. Look at this clickbait here. But however, if you guys are leaderboard players and you like grinding the leaderboards, you're trying to get the trophy items, then get Elite Game Pass because getting extra 10 coins per round is very helpful for grinding. And if you guys want to get max level in this game, get Elite because you'll get max level way faster. But if you guys don't want to like pay to win the game, then don't buy Elite. And guys, the cosmetic stuff here, if you guys are buying Elite for the pet and knife, then what are you doing? Because the pet and knife are tradable. So if you're going to buy Elite for pet and knife, then don't do that because they're tradable items. If you guys like collecting items like the radio skin, the name tag, and effect, then go ahead and buy this Game Pass because this is going to give you like more items in your collection. And guys, for 500 Robux, this Game Pass is kind of pricey, but if you do, guys, the thing is that this Game Pass is probably better than the radio because radio is absolutely useless in this game, but this Game Pass is probably better than radio. For like 20 more Robux than radio, I would rather get this instead, but still, guys, this Game Pass, it could use some more features, but there was a feature, guys, that got secretly removed, guys, but I have my own video on that feature. But however, guys, if you guys enjoyed today's video, guys, go ahead and smash that like button, subscribe, and guys, join my Discord server for giveaways and trading. All right, everybody, have a great day. See you guys next time. Peace.